Flat horses in training, leading one of the best 2 milers, if not the best 2 mile chaser we have ever seen. And last but not least, the horse that gave Lambourn really something to cheer about at this year's Cheltenham Festival. He comes from the stable of Jamie Snowden. Our thanks to Jamie for opening his doors to all of you this morning, and I'm sure you enjoyed just seeing what an impressive operation he's putting together.